You ready to fight? Ready.
Well, so much UFC history has taken place here in Abu Dhabi, and plenty more where that came from tonight as we return to the Etihad Arena. This place is beautiful. Kind of reminds me of the Superdome a little bit.
Yeah. I mean, outside of the color of the Superdome, it is not up to par with the Etihad Arena, but you make me take a shot at my own team. Yes, absolutely stunning venue, and the fights have been top-notch here.
Cormier gets touched by that kick there. Effective strike there for the punch. Oh, goes for the ankle pick now to get him down, DC. We'll see how he chooses to proceed from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight.
Man, they are trading early and often. Here we go.
Let's go. This is a good fight. We do it wood. These guys are intent to make it happen. Got him hurt. Looking to finish.
Oh, he gets up. The question is for how long? Big right hand there. Adesanya's. Oh, and the ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances.
Oh, knee strike right to the body. Big elbow.
Oh, good knee. He's got the single collar tied.
Oh, huge knee to the head. Perfectly timed and placed.
Great job moving into his opponent and getting to that single foul.
So the blood really starting to flow. Every time that area gets targeted, that cut's getting worse.
It's getting worse and worse. And you see the blood starting to come down. That is when you start to watch the fighter to see what type of effect it's starting to take on.
Oh, how about the transition to the ankle pick? Now we will see where he goes from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position. That knee hurt him. Start.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. Oh, nice jab up top by Cormier. Israel Adesanya is really having a hard time putting weight on that leg now. You can see the obvious limp, and a lot of that is due to the leg kicks courtesy of his opponent. All right, back to the stools now, and he is no longer the handsome man we once knew. That gash is getting serious. All right, DC, we got a few clips of the damage done in that round. Can see where things really started to escalate.
Yeah, really open up that cut, John. The blows are just devastating. He's got to get out of the way more. I mean, if this guy won't do it himself, somebody's got to help him.
Yeah.
Because you cannot keep taking these types of shots.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway.
Nice jab by Izzy.
Shot on the inside. He's hurt now.
He turned his entire body into that uppercut. And he landed.
Adesanya's mouth is just disgusting. Unless you like these sort of things. But he is pouring blood right now. And I think the referee might call on the ringside physician. We might even get a stoppage here soon. All right, so an opportunity goes by the boards. He had him stunned, nearly finished, and now his opponent has recovered.
His opponent's recovered. Now he's got to deal with everything that he's going to bring at him. He should have got the fight finished at that time.
All right, so the uppercuts have been a big part of the storyline in this one, but the setups have really been key for him. He's not telegraphing that strike, and he hasn't been able to adjust.
He has not been able to see them. It's a very tricky punch, especially in the way that he comes down.
Change to go in round two. Another landed on both both sides in that exchange. The official decision, it resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:59 of round number 2, declaring the winner by knockout, Daniel D.C. Cormier.
All right, so there it is.